Okay. Type S meet. Let's go.
From Lean Customs, we're here at the Fujiwara Tofu Shop for the nightlife with Larry Chan. Pretty awesome. Come down if you want to check us out. If not, Irwindale, round 8.
So just so you guys know, TO is an affiliate. So if you use this code TO10, 10% off, baby. If you use my code, which I don't know what it is, just kidding. Maybe I don't. Maybe I do. Just go buy something, like my signature Power Racing Jump Starter.
Give me dog.
Say hi. No, you gotta show up. You gotta show up a bit.
Yeah, man. Sit. Show me some tricks.
Sit. Sit pretty. Sit pretty. High five.
Yes.
Can I get a high five? High five.
So, who's gonna win this weekend?
Mike Power? Me? I think we all know who's winning. I think we all know who's winning.
Yeah, that good call on his sticker.
Wow.
Yeah. See you tomorrow.
Ready? I got a gift for you.
Morning.
I got a gift for you.
Wow.
There you go. Happy birthday.
Sick.
Wow. Hard at work.
I'm usually hard while I'm at work. We're at Formula Drift Irwindale. It's the freaking House of Drift. We're ready to see Chelsea win and then retire.
Oh, I had to get your hat. You don't need it. Your hair looks nice.
No, it wasn't for me. Hydra.
It's like Monaco. It's like Talladega. It's the House of Drift, Irwindale, California. Who's going to get the win under the lights? And of course, who's going to get that number one qualifying spot? That is all to be found out here at Formula Drift Irwindale. Look in my eyes, tell me a tale. Do you see the road? I'm out to my soul until it is fast. Whenever the smoke clear out of my face and my picture perfect, do I look fine? All of that green and yellow that drift your eyes is telling. Tell you demise, I'm with to my side to push back the ceiling and push back the feelings I had to the side. I replay them nights and right by my side. All I see is a sea of people that round me. If they just knew what Scotty would do, they jump out the stage and say I'm a child. If things are created, became the most weighted. I gotta find balance and keep me a smile. Yeah, yeah, that shit. Be a winner here tonight, and there will be, I think, a new champion in 2023.
What's up, everyone? We're out here at Irwindale, the House of Drift. This is it, final round, round 8, 2023. It's about to come up, wrap it up. We're gonna find out who's gonna be the winner today, and I'm excited for it because this is my first time being here.
Woo! One, two, three, four. What is your Kenism of the day?
Drink your water.
Hi, my name is Mike Power. This is the Himalayan Sea Salt Challenge. Welcome to Formula Drift. Oh my god. This is good. It's good.
This is good.
It's really good.
You want to do
more? It's really good.
You're a big...
That was so good.
Oh shit, Kenny.
What up, what
oh,
up,
shit,
what
Jay.
Up,
what up? Oh shit, Robbie. Oh shit, Robbie. Oh shit.
Oh shit. God in my cells, that's my celly. Made in the image of God, that's a selfie. Pray 5 times a day, so many felonies. Who gonna post my bell? Lord, help me. Hold up. Donda, I'm with your baby when I touch back road. Told him stop all of that red cap, we going home. Not me with all of these sins, casting stones. This might be the return of the throne. Throne, Hova, and Jesus, like Moses and Jesus. You're not. out of control of my thesis. You already know what I think by think pieces. For you actually already told you who you think he is. Don't try to gel my thoughts and think precedence. I can't be controlled with programming presets. Reset.
We did it. I know it's so simple to say, but it's like just an amazing feeling. This is my last Formula Drift round, and to go out like this with a win at the championship is really like unreal. I appreciate it. Thank you, Formula Drift, and everybody that's been a part of it and been a part of my career for the last 12 years here in FD, and to drifting and what we're going to do in the future.